All right, so we are station three, improving commentary. Can you guys go to that on your vision document? So station three, improving commentary. Now, the reason why I chose this as one of our stations is because that overall, I think, is our biggest area of weakness. We have the most room to grow in the area of commentary. You guys pull great evidence. However, we don't always give adequate amount of information and support with our own commentary. So we're going to review some information on what commentary should look like, and then we're going to take a look at your own essay. For starters, your commentary and your essay should do three things specifically for this. First, it should explain why the evidence displays how the aspect is presented or viewed in that society. Two, it should connect back to your topic sentence. And three, it should address how it is different than the view of the aspect in the other society. So it's three key things that your commentary should do in your writing. I have an example that's also on your paper from Harrison Bergeron. We're going to take a look at the quote and then discuss what the commentary could be. So the quote is, "They were equal every which way. Nobody was smarter than anybody else. Nobody was better looking than anybody else. Nobody was stronger or quicker than anybody else." If the focus of this evidence was to display the differences in views of equality between the short story and our society, what can we say about this evidence and how equality is viewed in Harrison Bergeron? So how does the society in Harrison Bergeron view equality? Andrew.
Everyone should be equal in the society.
So they emphasize everybody being totally equal.
Okay. Yeah.
Now, if everybody's equal, what do they take away from the individuals?
They take individuality from the individuals and make them kind of like a copy of everyone else.
So what did they do in the text specifically for that to take away the individuality?
They gave everyone a handicap to a point which makes them equal to anyone with a certain IQ or looks.
So they gave everybody a handicap to take away their overall strengths. So they look down on being different, being like better than others. How do we view that in society? How do we view like athletes being tremendous or dancers or musicians being great at what they do? Do we look down on them?
No, we look up.
We look up. We kind of celebrate their like abilities. So I drafted a model example of what commentary should look like. If you'd like to do talk to text, you can click that, and I'll go ahead and read it out loud. Give you a moment to set that up. So it says, "In this society, it is clear that equality is of the utmost importance. The society eliminates anything that may make an individual superior when compared to others. Society wants to ensure that all strengths are eliminated so there is total equality. In turn, this is quite different than our current society where differences are celebrated." So you'll note, it addresses how the aspect is viewed in the society of the text. It refers to the topic sentence that I implied to you when I introduced this. And it also addresses the difference between our current society as well. I'll give you guys a moment to get that down if you don't already have it. Once you've got that typed up, you're going to just sit and relax for a moment while we wait for others to catch up. You have about 8 minutes left in this group. Okay. You good? Alright, so we're gonna move to the next piece. If you notice underneath where we just wrote that, it says your example. I want you to go back in your essay and pull your first piece of commentary in your first body paragraph. So look for your first piece of evidence and the commentary that follows it. I want you to copy and paste the commentary for that piece of evidence in the spot where it says your example. Just the commentary. Now with that example, I'm gonna have you revise it. I want you to revise your example of commentary so that it has all three key pieces. It addresses how the aspect is viewed in the society you're talking about, it refers to the topic sentence, and it also addresses how it's viewed in the other society you talk about. So take a moment, look at your own example of commentary, and revise it below that so that it's improved and it fits with our new model of commentary. How does that differ from our own society? Is anybody struggling? Anybody need help revising their own commentary? That's a good start. Now, how does that contrast with our own society? This differs from our society.
This differs from our society because they have to use technology to do simple things in life, and we don't.
We don't choose to or have to?
We don't have to.
Okay, go with that.
Okay.
Good. That's a good start. Once you guys finish up with your first example of commentary, I want you to go back into your essay and highlight all your examples of commentary in orange. It's in the directions right underneath this. So after you finish revising your first one, go back into your essay, highlight all the pieces of commentary in orange, and I want you to start revising each of them so that they fit with the new model that we just discussed. About the correct size, but it should be about the whole thing.
I'm just
I got worried for a second. So again, once you finish the first piece, go back to your essay, highlight all examples of commentary in orange, and start revising. About 3 more minutes at this station.
was.
Do you guys get the gist of what the commentary is expected to be like?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody else?